It was just an amazing experience for me working with Tom, who's such an interesting and beautiful filmmaker. And working with such an experienced cast was something that was really great.
Can you quantify what is unique about Tom's vision as a filmmaker?
Oh, his detail. You know, he shows such detail with the portrayal of characters and their aesthetics and sort of the... even the way he contrasts my skin with certain colours, it was just incredible. But it all sort of helped the story along and helped us create this very, very layered, beautiful film.
It's a complex film, but what for you is at the heart of this story, really?
For me, at the heart of the story is love, you know? It's about sort of holding on to a precious thing like love and never letting it go and realizing how special it is and that it's something that shouldn't be just thrown away like that.
Talking about special things, you've got such a special cast alongside you in this. Can you talk about your experiences and what you've taken away from that?
Just amazing. I feel like I've learned so much just from watching them work. So, yeah.
What's next for you?
I have an indie film coming out that I just, in fact, filmed called Extracurricular Activities. I play the lead alongside Timothy Simmons and Colin Ford. So that's next. And then a few exciting things that hopefully are going to be announced soon.
Final question. How does it feel to be here at TIFF?
It's rad, you know? I've never been to Toronto and it's so cool.